Hello everyone, welcome to another video. We're playing Minecraft 1.17. I'm maybe a little bit late on this, but I don't know really what to do. So I'm maybe gonna play some single player, making a new world. Just go create new world. I'm just gonna try survival, proper survival, because I never get far in survival. Or I never get to the end game actually, only in when I had help, but I maybe can do this. Okay, we're in a desert, it appears, and we have to survive. I don't know where my skin is gone, probably because maybe something went wrong in the settings, but maybe because it is 1.17. I don't know, probably will be fixed in the next session. Maybe next episode, because I've tried survival or more on a mod pack on my second channel in the Dutch with friends, but there I try to cut a lot of things, but sometimes it is pretty boring. I'm trying to get the best parts of this and put them together, maybe with at least some knowledge, just basic survival. I'm maybe gonna try some cool things. Actually, I don't really like the savan. Not buying him. The savannah biome. I'm gonna move. Squids. Glow squids. Probably a lot of people hate those in the game, but I think maybe if they make them actually glow, the developers, it will be pretty good actually, because we don't have actually any glowing mobs. But even without the glowing, because right now glow squids can glow, still. For the people who don't know what I'm talking about, they added a new mob, Glow Squid. That was pretty divided on the player base because they didn't do anything. Yeah, Desert Village. Those are pretty common in a desert. When I first heard of those, the person that taught me said that they were pretty rare, even though in one desert I could literally find 5 or so. But the desert is pretty okay. Let's speedrun. No, I'm not gonna speedrun. We're gonna try some speedrunning tactics. I don't know what I'm talking about. I need to make it more entertaining. A cat. We have instantly some food and these hay bales. Those are pretty good. Why making bread when you can just use this? Though we still need to have a better way. Actually, what buildings do we have here? Wait a minute. We can use this actually. Okay, the parrots and the bats, even though we now have bees. That is even these parrots and the bats, but now right now we have bees, so why don't change it to the parrots and the bees? And if we have birds, the birds and the bees. Yeah, there's nothing in these villager houses. Are those the old nitwits or jobless? Maybe we can get emeralds from, but actually right now I think I'm gonna first get some bread. Okay, 3 emeralds. I can't do a lot with that, but maybe should have made more bread. So just made some bread from the hay bales, and now we are probably off to another village. I don't know, maybe just mine. Even the mining in... making a small hole. maybe I'm gonna look in another stuff. Like, they added copper. I wanted to say that they added new ores, but then instantly copper. Can I mine this? Probably not. When it takes a long time, I probably can't mine it with wood. I don't know. I only know that those things happen, but I haven't really played along with this. It's the first time I've actually opened 1.17. I've played some snapshots, but that was mostly it. And even there, I only was in creative. Okay, I probably can already make an wooden pickaxe. Probably should have taken the crafting table from there, but it's okay. Okay, getting upgrade. I'm also maybe getting more achievement. Kijk, look. Raw copper. Now we have, instead of ores, we have raw coppers. We still have the ore blocks, but those are only made through silk touch, I think. But it is like silk touch, actually. Oh no, not actually right. It's like the ores. Because still with lapis lazuli and diamond, you don't get raw diamond or something. Okay, what do we have here? It's getting dark here. Probably make a little base here for when it's night time. We can actually start to... just gonna make some charcoal. Maybe I can find some actual coal. What we found here in cave. Laying down. I've been mining for a little bit. Found gold, but I need iron. I also found iron, actually. The raw iron looks like nuggets or something. Multiple people say different things, but I don't know what it looks like for me. Just white blobs. Using an insight to go down. My pickaxe is also gonna break after. Yeah, that. Ooh, is that? Wait a minute. What's this? Tough. Oh, right, wait. Yeah, I don't know. I've heard of it. What can you do with tuff? Yeah, I don't know. And we have here the deep slate. Cobblestone deep slate. We're getting close to the bottom. And need... Yeah, I need stone for that, but my stone pickaxe just broke. Ah, coal! That's right when what I needed the whole time. I don't see mobs yet. I need to be more excited. I'm saying this all the time in my videos. But if you just stumble on this random video, maybe stick around for more, because it's hard making videos. Good videos, and that is why I'm struggling. Okay, that's probably all of it. We have still deep slate. Oh, this. Can I mine it? No, I need and shear. That's a new vine, a glow vine or something. Gravel. Wait, this is tough in a circle. Swear. Wait, does that mean? Nee, this is smooth basalt. This is a geode. Yep. Look at these sounds. Can I mine this one? Look at this. We have a geode here. My tools are all broken, but we found a geode. Look at the sound this block make. This Creeper. And exploded. I'm probably gonna go back. So I'm back and I've got the iron in the furnace. And other things. It's already dark. Probably need to be careful. Creepers and husks. Iron Golem just went there. And a ruined portal, now I see. I can see. And they added a lot of mobs, but the problem is, what can you do with mobs? In general, besides having a farm and slaying them. Get their drops, but even if they don't really have drops, what can you do with them? Especially when they don't have drops. It's already getting day. Get in the water. Spiders, don't get close to me. I warn you. Get to the ruined portal. Here we can probably put in the portal is probably most complete. The only problem is we need to remove it, so we need diamond for that. Curse of Vanishing, that's okay. And a Thorns free chest plate. Probably gonna play break soon. That's mostly it, what we can find from this. Maybe some... Oh, we can probably just use it, because why not? It's always good to dig.
A golden block!
That is what I was looking for. Another one. if I didn't know to mine, I didn't think I could find this. And Wandering Trader, what? I don't see really interesting things. Sugarcane, but I see over there also sugarcane. So, not a useful spruce sapling. No gunpowder. Maybe slime ball. Also, probably, but I need that, but. I don't really am close to... I don't know where the closest thing is. Social distance, please. Yeah, those traits are mostly worthless. I don't see any good traits. Yeah, I'm just gonna get a new home. And over there I'm gonna get further. Don't really like this biome, so that's probably why... A boat. The crafting table. I can always make a crafting table over there. It's so simple. Probably gonna follow the river, even though it probably ends somewhere. You don't really have the best deals. I don't know. This way is probably better. Then we need to go make a map. I always like maps. Not the map system because I already fiddled with those a lot. It's really quiet always. I don't know. So, past everything, I need to be louder. Actually, I'm so quiet always. I'm so sorry for this. And it ends here, I think. Oh, wait, I can go over here. It's a weird zigzagging. What if it just loops around? That's probably not true, but still. Here it ends. But I see it continue. And here it probably will loop around. Actually... It's still savannah and desert. I don't want to live in a savannah or a desert. Ooh, wait. Over there I see something. Maybe if I can make a spike, also I can go closer. Another biome. It is plains, of course. And we're back at better places. Ooh, wait. I thought it was a village, but it's probably a village I hate out. Yep, but that doesn't also mean that there is a village in the close by. I've heard. When there's a village outpost, there's always a village nearby. Probably not true, but could be. Just stay away, I don't want to travel a long distance again, I need to get a bed. Actually, it's getting night, so probably will stay here. So, little hole I've made for myself. And by the crafting table, I have enough wood. I thought I maybe didn't have enough wood, but I do have enough wood. Okay. Now, I want to try and make a spyglass. If I know how. Is it this? I think. Nope. This. This. I'm still struggling how to make things. Maybe. Wait, it wasn't that much copper, I think. No, not that much actually. Or. Yeah, basically just a shovel. I'm using way too much copper for that. Now, spyglass did look cool, actually. If I mine this block and look through it, I can see the skeleton from here. The stars are pretty big from here. It's not that big of a distance, mostly optifine. The cow. So basically, I can see things from afar. Okay, two skeletons over there. A cave over there. Savannah over there, and that's mostly it. Let's start with making one set of torches. And chests, I think? No, we don't have enough for chests. Survival is hard. Why did I make a spyglass? I need wood. Zombie villager. Try and make a sword. The 7-5. Wait. 7 attack damage. Wood. I knew that axes were stronger, but not that strong. Okay, the first thing I need is wood. Creeper. all this for just a wood, I could have just waited, but no, it needs to be now. I don't have a lot of inventory. I don't care about anything. Skin is still gone, but I'm still going strong. Okay, now, get back. Get the sugarcane. Get the wood. Make the double chest. 1, 2. Take the wood. Not taking the wood because it's too much. Place it. Drop my items in and done. We have and completely a chest. That was intense. Now that for just a chest. I need to get more wood probably for that.